final scenario, the P-47 getting airborne in advance. Well, they've strayed for the target once, but it still needs another couple of runs to fully. P-47 and the Spitfires are now off to resume their cab rank patrol, but has the German flak position been soon after 4 o'clock in the morning. They didn't spend their day flying close escort for bombers. Rather, they provided indirect support and escort, including fighter patrols, but also strafing and bombing airfields, gun batteries, enemy transport and communications routes. They flew armed reconnaissances of key roads in Normandy. They provided fighter escort for RAF Dakotas and Horsa gliders on resupply sorties. They flew fighter sweeps, including strafing, and much more. Spitfires were on patrol on D-Day, from first light to sundown. We had Ben Bandowski in his own aeroplane. We had Matt Pettit flying the aeroplane in Pacific Theatre colours provided by Thomas Cattinger.